The way these companies have set it up, if you get talked into doing one of these, you have a maintenance fee that you must pay once a year or over a period of months to make up for the whole time of the year. And at the end of the year, it gets renewed and you do it every year and you cannot get out of underneath that problem. If you don't use your timeshare, too bad. They just fire it out for somebody else and you still have the bill. You want to get rid of it? You can hire another company for thousands of dollars who says, we will trade your timeshare. This is a new thing that Congress came up with, or the Federal Trade Commission or something. Congress, probably not. Federal Trade Commission. You can trade this off, but then they put you in, they take the thousands of dollars and they don't trade your unit. Instead, they just string you out until they collect more of your maintenance fees. If you do not pay your maintenance fee, they turn you over to collection and ruin your credit. You have no choice. If you don't have enough money, same problem. Turn you over, ruin you. You cannot get rid of this problem. Congress, I don't think, will act because they're not smart enough to figure it out. But Trade Commission, Attorney General's Office, I would like to talk to somebody, maybe in the Eugene office, mm-hmm. explain this to them. I don't know if we have access to them. We have to go through an attorney to get into their office. I don't know what the deal is there. But this is an egregious situation that people are wrapped up and just can't get rid of this burden because of the way the government has allowed them.